run in Buffalo before going to New York and flaming out miserably. So he has been well-respected in the past. Last year was not a good representation of what he's been. Is a guy who destroyed our linebackers and sucked ass for a very, very long time now. It would help if he'd actually invest resources, real resources, into the position. But even if we get a guy in the fifth, sixth, or seventh round, it'd be nice to coach one of these guys and get production like a lot of these teams around the league are getting from their fifth and sixth. And